painting is on display in the lobby of the Maritime Museum of the Atlantic, home at last, for all to enjoy for generations.